Many fewer meetings. Yeah, there's a lot less, for sure. It feels kind of interesting, like, because there are a lot of people, like, so with community management, there's me and Snoot, right? But then there's also like production people that we talk with, and then there are like other people that we talk with. But a lot of people are on vacation again, and it feels like the old days when it was like I was the only person doing community management. No one knew what I was doing, and like there was like one producer that I would talk to, and I would just come up with like random shit and then just do it. And that's kind of what's happening now. And it's probably gonna show in the stream a little bit, not gonna lie. But maybe I need to do this more often, even when Snoot's back and stuff.